Delia's Dull Day, an incredibly boring story by Andy Meyer. My name is Delia. You'll never guess what happened to me yesterday. Give up? I'll give you a hint. That's right. Nothing. Nothing ever happens to me. Just look at my day yesterday. And in band, I played Yankee Doodle 2,000 times. Pretty interesting, huh? Nothing was new at swim class. Except, I got water in my right ear. Big news from my bike ride! A dog barked at me. Now do you see how completely boring my life is? Maybe something will happen to me today.